Hey, good morning to you, Diane and Ron. Yeah, you guys have talked about it. We have had a lot of big surf lately. Bob and I, when we're driving out here, we noticed along Farrington Highway, there was a point where sand was out on the highway. So the high surf overnight had washed up onto the highway, at least some sand onto the highway. Boy, when you talk about Makaha Beach, it has been transformed significantly over the past few weeks. I'll step out of the way and you can look down the beach. We're looking down towards town. You can see all the different rocks and concrete barriers that have been exposed because of all this heavier surf. If you've ever been to Makaha Beach, it's usually a pretty vast beach, but this big surf has really washed away a ton of sand. And we've, like we said, it's not just this recent one. It has been a number of different high surf events and big surf events that have hit the north and west facing shores of all islands a number of times. Three massive swells over the past month, and it's really taken its toll. Put a call out to legendary waterman Brian Kialana, hoping to hear from him later on this morning. If anyone knows Makaha and how it sort of ebbs and flows here along this beach, it would be the Kialana family. And so hoping to talk to him in the 7 o'clock hour. But as we said, you can see the significant erosion that has occurred when this big surf comes in. And it's been a number of winters since we've had such large surf on such a consistent basis for so many days, and it is definitely taking its toll. As we said, along Farrington Highway, as we made our way in just past Waianae High School, we saw sand on the highway. So that a telltale sign as to just how high the surf got overnight. And it is building this morning, not the high tide, but a little later on this morning, high tide. And so it's been significant out here. As we said, this is something we'll continue to follow here along Oahu's west shore. The north shore obviously getting a ton of attention, but the west side getting hit as well with this high surf. All right, back in our Wake Up Today studio with Ron and Diane.
Chai, thank you for that update. People got to remember now, during the winter season, the north and the west shores sees high surf. Mm-hmm. They both see high surf. During the summer season, the south and the west shores see high surf. So the west shore is always getting some kind of activity.
Yep. Got to stay safe, though, yeah. Coming up next, Forbes released its list of the world's billionaires. No surprise, who tops the list?
Ooh, who could it be? Also, just ahead, it's...